Ashley Harshika. I'm studying at Fort Canyon. Today I would like to present you my dinosaur diorama.
There's lots of dinosaur in my diorama. As you know, dinosaur lived in Earth 245 million years ago. Now they won't exist in this world.
Now I would like to tell you some of the dinosaurs here.
This one is Tyrannosaurus Rex, this one is Diplodocus, and this one is Gallimimus.
There's some facts that I know about dinosaurs. Gallimimus had a small head, big eyes, a beak, and a long neck. It looked like an ostrich, but it didn't like have wings. That two arms and a long mane. Second, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Tyrannosaurus Rex was one of the biggest carnivores. It had small, strong legs, small arms, and a big, sharp claws. It had was big as a small car. And very strong teeth. Third one, Diplodocus. Diplodocus was longer than any other dinosaurs. It was long as two buses and a car. It had a long neck and had plants and tree leaves. It was a happy walk. Bye, thank you for watching my presentation. I hope you like my presentation and my dinosaur diorama.